in Gafurov and a counter striker in Sexton. Gafurov on the inside, looks for a double leg takedown, gets it early, does the Russian.
That was a nice entry into that double leg, put the punches together. You can immediately see how Ariel Sexton's trying to throw those legs up, looking for a triangle. He tried to throw it over the heads, legs in front of him, and just defending well. Gafurov's on top, landing heavy ground and pound.
Show Ariel what the next level is like.
Let's see if Gafurov can get past. Yep, he did just that. He stepped over easily into mount almost. You could see that Sexton had a knee shield, but Gafurov just floated right over. Let's see if Sexton grappling exchanges so he can start to take some of that energy away. He's here, he's trying to elevate. That's a nice little job that he's doing right there. He's controlling the outside leg, might be throwing into Ashigarami right here into a leg entanglement, but always staying on his side, right? Gafurov wants to flatten him back onto the mat. See how he's trying to get both shoulders flat onto the mat, but Sexton's not allowing it. He's always scrambling, he's always moving. Gafurov's got a head right here, looking for a possible guillotine. Way back up, let's see what he can do with a single leg. Pops it out, looks like Gafurov's going for a Kimura. He's got the grip, uses it for a sweep, ends up on top, beautifully done. He's still got that Kimura locked in, he chooses to abandon it and just settles back. That was nice.
Sexton trying to lock up an Omo Plata here on that left arm dragon.
Nah, he's going for, looks like he's trying to take his shin underneath the leg, which is a Gogo Plata. See how he's trying to get the shin underneath the leg there. He might be just trying to use it to distract him for something. But now you can see him going for the Omo Plata, right? How he's trying to.
Couple of body shots off the back there from Sexton, trying to lock down, didn't want that.
Right now that would score in a grappling competition, but not here in mixed martial arts, but he is in a dominant position here as he's attempting to crucifix there. But Sexton, see how he's always moving? These are very heavy grappling exchanges. The energy is just, right? He's trying to attack that. Now he's trying to attack the Kimura, might be able to sweep him. Looking for a possible armbar. Nice little transition into an armbar from Ariel Sexton right there.
Didn't last long for the opening 5 minutes where Sexton
used the first 5 minute pace. So I expect another second round. Nice right landed by Sexton.
That's not the first one he's landed in this round either, Ariel Sexton, but immediately.
Triangling the legs. This is a good position. Dagestani-esque type move. Triangle those legs. Work yourself into a better position. Now Gafurov's trying to take the back. This seems to be a defensive strategy from Ariel Sexton to lock up that arm by throwing his leg over the top of it and looking for a possible Omo Plata or Gogo Plata. But you can see that Gafurov kind of knows it's coming, so he shifts his body to the side. Elevates with the hips. That was nice. Now he's going after that again. You can see how he's trying to push his head to the
guard, still to come, that lightweight Muay Thai time. And then we're about 45 minutes away from the start of our main card, which is going to be a risk.
To do a better job of keeping in his guard in position. Easy for Gafurov to step over. You know, I know Sexton was talking about draining the energy, but has really worked on that gas tank and improving his overall stamina. See if he can take the back right here. Good job to get the seatbelt position. Locks in.
This is how he won that featherweight championship. He's not going to slap on a rear naked choke at the moment. Back on top of Ariel Sexton. Body is. Gafurov goes to side control.
Yeah, Sexton grapples with some of the best BJJ players in the world. You know, he's a black belt under Henzo and Daniel Gracie, so you know he's been there. Oh, he throws up a... This dude loves double trouble. Loves going after the double submissions. Look at this. He's got the arm bar on the left. He's got the triangle on the right. Can Gafurov pop his way
out? Done for Marat Gafurov, but Sexton showing he's always dangerous. Tries to throw those legs
in. Marat Gafurov. Oh, that was a big knee.
Perfectly legal knees to the head of a downed opponent under the glove.
Michael, he's isolating the right arm of Sexton's with his right leg. Look at the legs.
Oh, beautiful.
Agility and the control of him. Such a good job of controlling the position to him with every opportunity. Good job by Sexton to push off and re.
Marat Gafurov, just a nightmare. Sexton
trying to advance it. Look at this. He's trying to step over that leg, push it down. Yep, cuts the knee right through the guard.
Stern.
I haven't seen somebody use knees like that well in a long. Gafurov gets a hold of it. Ooh, nice.
He commits to the left hook, now throws a left down the center corridor, moves to a single leg here to Sexton.
Sexton's in. Slides around to the back. Nice little back take, quite get it. Gafurov's just.
The method of winning.
Yeah, look at that shoulder pressure. From edge of the shoulder in, locks the upper body into position, sneaks around, passes the guard. Ooh, he takes the back, and there's a foot side. Right now he's on the knee side, so he has to move his body to the other side, which is hard to do with somebody like Gafurov, because see, Sexton knows what he has to do, right? He has to go to that foot side.
It's just so tough. His nickname from the Cobra to the Anaconda, a squeeze like that. That body triangle locked on here. 2 minutes 15 remaining. Gafurov continually on Sexton. As I said earlier, not giving him an inch. Unrelenting, Marat Gafurov. Where does Ariel go from
grapple with this guy?
I can arrange it for you if you like.
I think I need to do this because this is an impressive performance. Sexton is one of the best grapplers in mixed martial arts, and Gafurov is leveled up.
I told you there were signs that the scariness was returning on Marat Gafurov again here tonight with this ultra-aggressive performance.
8 years old, this is some of the best grappling Marat Gafurov has ever done.
And that body triangle has been on for a long time now.
Yeah, and his legs don't get tired. This guy is well-conditioned. He's pushed an incredible pace over 14 minutes so far. Really doing damage here. See, at this point right here, if Sexton can manipulate his legs and kind of come underneath the leg that's locked.
That's where he stops it.
Wow.